Good morning, Journey Kipsters. Today is Wednesday. It's Happy Hump Day, Wednesday, and it's September 21st, 2022. So let me share my screen and see what we got going on Journey Jumpstart this morning. Slideshow mode. Ooh, let's kick it off with a little bit of music. Oh, we started over.
What if you didn't understand what he saw?
I hope you're singing along. Okay, we'll pause it there. Why would I start out with "We don't talk about Bruno" today? Because we are celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month. And a fun fact, did you know that the movie Encanto was based on a Latin American family that lived in Colombia? And Colombia is one of the countries that are part of Hispanic heritage. Wow, that's a fun fact for you. And I hope that woke you up, because I know most of you are probably singing along because you love that song. All right, remember, we're focused on our story values, and specifically on the show Love Values. So let's see what we saw yesterday around the school for our Kipsters who showed love. Remember, we're showing love in our hallways and our bathrooms. We're using walking feet down the hallway and showing love to other classmates that are learning by being at a level zero. So let's see who I saw yesterday. Okay. I heard somebody say,
I'm Mr. Ray's class.
Mr. Ray's class. They were coming in from lunch.
Quietly.
And they came in really
great
quietly.
Great job meeting the level zero expectation all the way down the hallway. And I love that Mr. Ray is watching. She's watching for you. Good job.
Wow, Mr. Ray's class, great job. I saw so many good things there. I saw a classmate even remind someone else in the line that they had to be at a level zero. We can remind people to be at a level zero just by being at a level zero ourselves too, or a silent hand signal. Like if a friend is talking, just go like this, level zero. Because we want to make sure that we're quiet. Great job, Mr. Ray's class. Moving on. Let's see who else I have. Okay. Wow. Look at Miss Top and Miss Cheeks class. They're coming in from lunch. And they're so quiet. And both of their teachers are reminding them of the expectations. I really loved seeing that, especially because that's a lot of kids right next to each other, but they still follow the line expectations. Great job, Kipsters. Okay, remember, we were also talking about restroom expectations. We said level zero, wash your hands, throw trash in the trash can, not the floor, and come out quickly and go back to class. I was amazed yesterday because I walked by at around 12 o'clock and normally the trash is everywhere. There was no trash on the floor and I saw so many Kipsters helping pick up the trash. So let's see who those Kipsters were.
Okay, push it down. Push the trash down. Good. Push it a little bit more. Yeah. Good job. Now throw it away. Ah, great job. This restroom is.
Wow, I'm so proud of those Kipsters. I can't believe how amazing they are. They really helped clean up that trash can. And remember, just push the trash down. It's clean trash. It's just from paper towels from washing your hands. Just push it down because then they don't fall out onto the floor. Amazing job, girls. All right, yeah. Let me go. I have some photos of some Kipsters who also helped out yesterday. Jeremy, Karen, Adriana, and Alyssa. Wow, they did a great job. They were throwing away the trash. I even saw Jeremy twice. He picked up trash that he saw. You all did a great job with making sure our restroom was clean yesterday. Today, I want you to also do the same, but I also want you to work on level zero. Because every time I walked by yesterday, somebody was talking or screaming. And I'm going to be looking today for level zero in the restroom. Okay? All right. Let's go. And we have one more shout out. Because in Miss Rana's class, Victoria offered to help pick up the sidewalk chalk that somebody dumped on the ground outside at recess. She showed love to her school community. Thank you, Victoria. We really appreciate you. Those acts of kindness are really important at our school. Okay, lunch expectations. Make sure you use walking feet. Use hand signals for restroom. Voice level one, which means you can talk, but you need to talk in a low voice, no screaming. And we will start next week. We're going to start prizes for the classes with the most good reports in the week. Okay, so look out for that on Journey Jumpstart on Monday. We have open house tomorrow after school, September 22nd. So make sure you remind your parents so that you all can come to open house. Today, it's going to be sunny. And for lunch, you are having beef and cheese nachos, chicken fried steak sandwich, a chicken patty sandwich, Italian flatbread sandwich, and potato wedges. Lots of sandwiches on the menu today. And last, love, Kipsters. Have a great day.